think so much alike.
Man, with Daniel Jacobs, man. Talk to you a little bit about what brought you out to this fight tonight.
I'm excited to bring my son to the fights. We're here in Atlanta. Great atmosphere. I just want to see a great fight before I go into, you know, getting into my own camp situation. So,
what's next for you?
Well, we're working on something. I may have yet to reveal it. And when I do, hopefully in the near future, everybody will know.
And I know you've seen Andretti break the Canelo press conference. Do you think that Andretti fight is worthy enough for you and him?
I think any fight is worthy when you have a belt and when you are top five. Anybody can fight anybody.
Last question for me, Danny. Spence Pacquiao, who you got in that one?
I just got the fans. I want the fans to win in that one.
Sorry, Mike. What'd you think of that fight?
Down next, shut the bar down?
Yeah, that should go.
Damn.
What'd you think of that fight?
That motherfucker tank. A bad motherfucker, boy. Real talk.
Hey, what's your favorite phrase? That what?
That bitch hit hard.
Hey,
how you like the fight?
Good fight.
Good fight, good fight?
Oh yeah, good fight.